All right, everyone. Stay calm. There's nothing to worry about. Stagehand, get to the phone booth and call the police. The station is only 10 miles from here. They'll be here in no time and we'll all be safe.
What a horrible thing to happen tonight, of all nights. Now who will do my makeup?
If the police don't arrive soon, we'll have to take matters into our own hands. We'll find the murderer and take care of him ourselves.
Oh my, what a horrible thing to happen to that poor Abigail. It must have been an evil spirit. There's something about this village that doesn't feel right.
This place is unsettling. We should leave here the first chance we get.
Well, dead or not, no one's cancelled a show, so I'll be in the opera house if you need me. I ain't scared of no murderer, and I sure as hell ain't scared of no ghosts.
Thank you.
How very strange and unfortunate. We must repair that telephone line tonight. Go find Giles. He said he was going to look at the wiring in the opera house. Find him and tell him that we need the telephone lines fixed.
No telephone? Oh, that's awful. How will I be able to get another makeup artist here in time for the show?
This cannot be a coincidence, can it? Would the storm have done that?
This place is unsettling. We should leave here the first chance we get.
phone's out, eh? Guess I'm fixing that toe, ain't I? I lost me pliers earlier today, and I'll need them before I can do any fixing. Find them and bring them back to me, and I'll have the phone working in no time. Now get out of here. I've got my work to do.
Tools? How am I supposed to know where that man's silly tools are? I'm an artist! Go ask someone else!
I'm going to talk to that blockhead. What's he still doing at the Opera House anyway? We've got more important things to do, like finding this killer.
Pliers, eh? Well, I remember Giles was rummaging around the shop street earlier today, but all the shops were closed. Maybe he got into one of those shops and left them there.
It looks as though it hasn't been touched for years. I can feel the existence of many lonely spirits here. I'm surprised the Count hasn't torn it down.